when the light falls on any object, suppose this is the duster, when the light falls on it and the light reflects from that object towards our eyes, then we can see this object. Okay, how the when the light reaches to this object and again the rays from this object again reflects to our eyes, then we can see any object. Okay, see, and what is meant by luminous object? Those objects which emit the lights of its own. Jinka khud ka light hota hai aur wo emit karte hai, means they send the light. Okay, luminous object means the objects or the source which gives its own light, these objects are called luminous objects. So what are these objects? Torch, electric light or sun, all these are the luminous objects. Then see, is it clear to you about the how any object we can see? Is it clear to you? When the room is dark and in the dark we cannot able to see any object because the light rays are not passes in that room. So that room we call it dark room. In that dark room, whatever the objects are lit, we can't able to see it. What is the reason for that? The light do not falls on that, and the light that's why if the light is not falls on that object, it cannot reflect back. So we cannot able to see that object.